It comes off. By the way, the air ball did not reset the 24-second clock, and it was down to only three when the shot was up and missed. And there, Los Angeles in the lead. We're just underway. 9:39 to go in the first period. Rambis with a good give and go on the outside. A good lead pass by Wilson.
Tough hit. And 32 of Phoenix. He must not care.
Inside, Magic Johnson lays it off, and there. 20-13. It's a shot going to stay, and here come the Lakers again. Beautiful play, play by Alex Zingley.
And what an effort, though, by Magic Johnson to keep a couple of superstars from being killed.
Of Kentucky, 70-26 is his record since taking over from Paul Westhead the other night. But now we've got Dave Robish coming. Paul, who played on that Golden State Championship team before coming to the Lakers, but there's another offensive rebound by Randall. There are three offensive rebounds, to be perfectly honest with you, by Hanslick. It's 85-69. Nice play.
It appears like he's going to go for the glass and steady switching. Keaton Vanderbilt will come back in for the Nuggets. PR doesn't have that one in his bag of tricks.
107-102, the Lakers by five. Jamal Wilkes. When in doubt, go to the money man, and Wilkes certainly has been that. He's called by Magic Johnson, the best quiet forward in the league. Williams. A scrimmage for the basketball comes away to McAdoo to Jordan. Wilkes will score in the foul on Kelly.
Lakers really ran that break nice, Sam. One of the things that hurt the Nuggets.
He tries to get his first hoop of the fourth quarter. Jabbar. And here comes that two-on-one break. Cooper right back to Wilkes. And Wilkes gets back. The Denver Nuggets and the Los Angeles Lakers with 9-11 left to play here in the fourth. Wilkes done with an offensive foul, as the L.A. Lakers always do, reaching and grabbing for the ball, and it pays off with a steal by Cooper. And Wilkes has been everywhere and lays in ahead. It is Vandeweghe. Rob Williams trying to drive inside, blocked away and out of bounds by Wilkes. Nice block by Wilkes. They unofficially tonight have 13 block shots.
Tough to take it to the hole when you're 6 foot, as little Williams. There's Rambis, there's Wilkes. You're just not going to get by those
47, but it's short. Transition game for the Lakers. And Wilkes will be the man to finish it off. We'll be back here on Saturday, by correction, Sunday night, when the Golden State Warriors play these same Lakers next week. Rambis, left hand, 7 to go. Magic Johnson down low on Hanslick. Beautiful pass by Johnson. Wilkes will score, and he's fouled by Vandeweghe. Back in for L.A. as Jamal Wilkes gets ready.